Yeah, hi, we are from SVS Embedded. The project title name is ZigBee based temperature sensor, smoke gas sensor, smoke and gas sensor alert using Arduino 80Mega328IC. So here we prepared individual Arduino 80Mega328IC, we programmed and we removed and we inserted on general purpose board. So as per the student requirement, we designed individual board. This is receiver unit and this is transmitter unit. So in the transmitter unit, so power supply, 80Mega328IC, LM35 temperature sensor, A0 it is connected, MQ2 gas sensor it is connected with the A1, MQ6 smoke gas sensor, this is smoke sensor and gas sensor, A2, and a ZigBee module XB pair, 2.4 GHz transmitter unit, it is connected with the 6th and 7th. So 16x2 LCD display, it is connected with the 8, 9 RS, enable D4, D5, D6, D7, 8, 9, 13, 12, 11, 10. So receiver unit, here we are using power supply, ZigBee module, XB receiver unit, 80Mega328IC, LCD display, and we have a 3 LEDs. Red, so temperature alert, gas alert, smoke alert, gas alert, and normal. So no alerts, green color LED is on. So let us coming into the individual hardware part. So this is receiver unit, consists of 330 ohm resistor, 3 LEDs and 1 green color LED. So ZigBee module, XB pair receiver unit, 80Mega328IC, and crystal, 16 MHz crystal, 16x2 LCD display, bridge rectifier, filter capacitor, 7805 regulator, and 1 LED power supply board. So in the transmitter unit, power supply, 80Mega328IC. So this board removed IC, and here ZigBee module, XB transmitter unit, LCD display, LM35 temperature sensor, MQ2 gas sensor, smoke sensor, MQ6 gas sensor. Okay, so now I will explain step by step. So now I am switch on the power supply. So ZigBee based. Okay, so temperature sensor, smokes, temperature sensor, MQ2 and MQ6. Okay, temperature, MQ2 and MQ6, and here no alerts, green LED is on. Okay, green LED is on. So now I am taking the dupe stick. Okay, now I am increasing the temperature. Temperature alert, red LED is on. First LED, red LED is on. So if there is temperature below, for 50 below, then no temperature alert. Okay, once again, now temperature is decreasing. Now I am temperature alert. Okay, now it is gone. Now I am giving the gas, or you can give the dupe stick here. Okay, so blue LED is on, so MQ2 alert, second LED is on. So after 5 counts, there should be normal. Here blue LED is off. Once again, so here sensor detected, red LED is on, MQ2 gas alert, smoke alert. Okay, so same to same here also. Okay, it will six MQ6 alert, it will show. Okay, no alert, green LED is on. MQ6, this third LED is on. Okay, so here temperature MQ2, MQ6 according to LEDs. There is no, okay, so now I am increasing the temperature. I am increasing the temperature 44, 48, 51, temperature alert. Okay, LED is on. So now I am giving gas. MQ2 gas alert. Second LED is on. Temperature alert. Temperature alert. First LED is on. Okay, MQ6 gas alert, third LED is on. After fifth count, no alert. Okay, so thanking you. If there is any doubt, let me know to SVS Embedded. So Zigbee based temperature sensor, smoke sensor, gas sensor, alert using Arduino. So LM35 temperature sensor, MQ2 smoke sensor, MQ6 gas sensor. So next we are going to add GSM modem to this. So if temperature alert, MQ6 alert and gas alert, next project. So same data should be receiving here, as well as we will get the alert, SMS alert, next edition. Thanking you. Bye. So here LCD 8, 9, 13, 12, 11, 10. Zigbee, it is connected. Receiver code Zigbee 7, 6. LED 1, LED 2, LED 3, LED 4. 2, 3, 4, 5. And here LED outputs Zigbee 9600. And if at the rate no alert, ash, temperature alert, dollar, MQ2 gas alert, or smoke alert, that depends upon your requirement. And transmitter unit coding is, so here transmitter continuously receiving and sending the data.